Okay, we are here at Chouteau Lock Dam 17. I thought I saw some fish movement down here. So we're gonna start down here first. Normally I fish a little bit up higher, but we're gonna start down here. But I saw some movement down here. It's really shallow down here though. See if we can spot some of the fish moving down here. So I'm using a chartreuse bucktail with a white fluke trailer. See if we can see them hitting the surface so we'll know where to cast. Right down there. Right down there. That's where I saw. So we're just following the fish around, seeing where they're chasing the big fish around. And we're just fishing around them. My two other partners that I left on the other side, they got four fish already. And I've yet to get one. So I'm gonna get two really nice ones. But the day's still young. Still only 2 p.m. Just needing to catch one fish. Where are you, fishies? Oh, got it! Got it! Oh, looks like a nice one too. Yeah, we got one too. You see that splash when it hit? Oh, it looks so nice. Feels nice. Let's just try not to lose it. Oh, you see that? You see that? I think it's a striper. Feels like a striper, it doesn't feel like a hybrid. So we are at Chouteau Lock Dam 17. Fishing for stripers. Using bucktails with fluke trailers. Nice size one. Nice size one. Nice sized one, about a 24, 25 incher. Oh, fat one too. All right, never release the first one. Remember, never release that first one. It'll bring you bad luck for the rest of the day. So you're going home to mom. We'll just leave that one there. Thought I still, I know there's more than one fish in here. As I was coming down, I saw a lot of hits on top as I was coming down. So let's see if we can get another one within these next couple of casts. What was that? Was that the third or the fourth cast? Other guy on the other side got one too. So fish is biting today. Oh, I see a hit on top over there. A should move up a little bit. Try to... Oh, there's a big one that just came out right there. So I guess we'll just stay here for a bit. Oh, there's fish today. Why am I casting out there when the fish is just like about 10 yards from me? One came out about like 10 yards from me. The other side looks really nice too. Looks bigger than mine. Let's see. Oh my god, it looks so much bigger than mine. On the other side are using rattle traps, whereas I'm using bucktail with fluke trailers. My fish is making its way down. Usually when you're here, if you see a lot of like action, it's the stripers chasing like the shad around. And you just gotta like follow them or follow the gulls. Earlier there were a lot of gulls. Like follow the gulls, they'll know where the little fish are. And when you find little fish, you'll find big fish. I don't think we're gonna catch another one, but well, we are at Chouteau Lock Dam 17. I'll let you guys know how I do later.